As you all know, the nail polishes were on sale. They were buy two, get one free. And at first I was going to get the China Glaze, because they were only like $3.99. But I only decided to get one, because, I'll show you why. I found these Sally Girl nail polishes. They were only like $1 each, so they're buy two, get one free. So I decided to get these ones instead of the China Glaze, just to save some money. And you know, like, usually nail polishes only use like 2-3 times, so I mean, this little bottle should probably be good for like 5 uses. So I got that color in Surf's Up. It's a nice like kind of bluish tealy color. And then I got Periwinkle. It's pretty much a periwinkle color, more lighter like Robin's blue periwinkle type. Very pale, and I have it on my nails right now. I have actually two, like both colors on my nails. I just wanted to kind of play around with them. So yeah, I really like that. I'm into pastel spring colors right now. And then I got Peabody. So that's like a pastel greeny color. Nice and bright colors, I really like it. Very creamy. Consistency is okay. For the price, it's pretty good. And of course I got a black. Always have to have a black one in your collection. I used to have one, I don't know where it is. Then I got BB Doll. That's a nice pinkish color. And then I got, what is this? Type A. It's kind of like a nice bright fuchsia pink color. Oh, and then the China Glaze color I got in Frostbite. Y'all know I love blue. Okay, and then at Sally's I also got these neon combs, and it's a mix of like hair cutting combs and rat tail combs, and I got this for work. So you're probably wondering, why does she need so many combs? It's because, you know, like, I lose things, or sometimes things get burnt and like melt. So I use combs like these, like, I go through them a lot. And there's 24 in them, so they last quite a bit. But I really like them, and like, people know which ones are mine because they're neon. Mostly everyone uses like the black, or like, you know, the dull colors. But I like these are fun. And I also went to London Drugs and got some things. I got some eco tools brushes. I am a huge fan of brushes because whenever I'm doing like a wedding or something, I need like extra brushes all the time. Like I'll use them and then I'll, you know, put it away so like they can get cleaned and then use a new one. So I got another eyeshadow brush. And then I got a retractable kabuki brush. So this is good for, I'm actually gonna use this myself for taking around you and your purse or whatnot. And then I found this. This is new. I don't know if you guys have seen this before. But instead of using those little disposable sponge applicators, they came up with these. And there's 6 bamboo applicators in there. So they're very tiny, but you can reuse them. So that's earth friendly. You can just rinse them and just reuse them. So I think that's really neat, especially for doing, you know, wedding parties or whatnot. So yeah, I'm gonna try those out in a tutorial in the future. I haven't done a tutorial in so long, so I'm trying to make one soon. And then I got a lot of these on sale. So. And then I got a Prestige blush. So on sale for like $2. And then I got a foundation brush. Sakura brand. I don't know. I like how extras. And then I got another lip brush. I like the really attractive ones. So. And then, you know, when you look in a clearance bin, you always find some interesting things. So I got Essie nail polish in this color, and it's called Wicked. It's like a dark burgundy color. Very nice. And Essie's a really good brand. And this one's really red. And that speaks for itself. Very bright red. Then I got a lipstick. And Annabelle, it's called Interstella. So these are on sale. And it's like a nice, like, peachy pink color. So, if you're wondering, like, what's in right now, it's peachy pinks colors, corals, anything with, like, pink or peach tone, sorry. And then I got another Annabelle lipstick, and these are both on sale, and this is called Supernova. That color, really pretty, kind of very nude, and it has a shimmer to it too, so that's nice. Then of course I got a red lip liner. I had one before, I don't know where it is. But it was really cheap. So that's my Linda Doug's Drugs haul. So I got some stuff from the Sugar Sweet collection. I back to back a few things, so I didn't buy everything. And I got Aquavert. Obviously you guys know what that color looks like, so I'm not gonna have to open it. It's like one of my favorite things from that line. And then I got the lipstick flammable. Oh, sorry, not lipstick, paint. It's not from the line, but I saw that they had it at the location I went to in downtown, and I didn't see it anywhere else, so I had to get it because I just love how like red stays on it as a base. And then from that line I got the Butter Netty, and it's almost close to Beijing, but I don't know, I think it's more of a cooler, or no, actually it's more warmer. I think you guys know what that like looks like. I don't know if you'll be able to see it on my hand, whatever, but I like it, and I like the packaging. It's way better than before. Beijing was the only shade stick I got besides this one. And then I got the lipstick bubbles. I think it was the only lipstick that I got from that line. And I know I like bubbles because it was a really nice frosty nude color. I know a lot of people were looking at the other colors, but like Saint Germain and stuff, but oh, I really like this one. I think it looked really good with a nice smoky eye, or any eye, in fact. So another time I went, I back to MAC some stuff, and I got a lipstick that's not in that line, and I really fell in love with it. It's called Fresh Brew. It's kind of like in the neutral brown color. That color, I thought it was really nice. I really like these kind of colors. It's a luster. That's Fresh Brew. And then I got Dear Cupcake. Kind of like a dark pinky corally color. And then I got Passionate, which is like a really nice dark pink reddish color. Look more pink on display, but yeah, I guess it's like a reddish pink color, and it's passionate, sorry. So it's nice to have in your collection. And then of course I got a mineralized skin finish, and I got it in Perfect Topping, and like everyone else, they like the purple veining. I actually want to get the other one too because I like the peach tones, but this sort of has some peach and coral in it, so. And I found it really nice on my cheeks. And then I decided to get another shape stick in Red Velvet. I think this is good. Pinks don't really stay on my lids, and I think Makeup by Renner has that same problem. So I decided to get this for pinks, and I guess for any other pink tone colors. Maybe red might stay on better with this too, I don't know. So it's more pink than red really, but even though it's called Red Velvet. Yeah, that's the color. Really pretty. You can even wear it alone if you wanted to. So, yeah, that's my haul, and you have to watch my next haul video because it's my haul from the hair show that just passed, and it's amazing, an amazing haul. I myself, I'm just like so happy with it, and I hope you guys will enjoy it too. So I hope you enjoyed this haul. I hope it wasn't as long as last time. No, I know for sure it wasn't as long as last time. So I gotta learn how to make my videos a little bit shorter. Okay, so Yeah, I'm actually thinking of doing some videos to do with like prom and grads and weddings. So you guys can see what kind of styles are popular and you know what's new, what's fresh. So yeah, keep watching or keep an eye on my future videos, and hopefully you guys will find them useful. So yeah, that's my haul, my smaller collective haul. I know it's still a lot, but yeah. Okay, have a good Easter weekend, everybody.